I get asked a ton about this board right here. It's made of regular old cardboard and it's called a super board and it's big. I used extra, extra double-sided sticky tape to adhere this to my wall. Now it is permanent sticky. It's not the kind that, you know, is damage-free. So there's no telling what's behind here when I pull it down. Carolyn wants to know, what do I use this for? I take my flannel and clip it up to the top, and it becomes a perfect design wall for quilting.